Weird. Just weird.
So weird. Stop. Shit, I could have got his food in there.
It's fine.
Fuck. Shopping's moving. Oh, I didn't get my Yorkie. Oh no, my Yorkie's in the bag. Shit. Yorkie in the bag. Whilst I'm a passenger, I'm this car, I'll be a passenger in you. Yeah, passenger in two cars at the same time, bro. Sucks for Walsall, though. Sucks for Walsall. That was a pretty shitty result in the end. They must have just got really leggy in the second half. The Southampton must have stepped up and brought the big boys on. Like a bad man right now from a pet store. Grow up, knob. I have no idea if it's still open. I'm gonna have to check quick. Nah, it's not. It's just closed up. Oh well, never mind. Alright, okay, the Prem players that they got still, yeah, that's fair enough. I wanna get my Yorkie bar out. I need my Yorkie. Hurry up, come on. On the go slow. It's a shame really, but it's a good day out nonetheless, right? It looks like the weather held as well down there. Fucking just as well I'm doing a Yui, innit, you knob. People do not know how to fucking drive. Been to Sainsbury for a bit and I have no idea if it's streamed anything, to be honest, but I don't know, I think the Twitch app is shit. I'm using the Stream Elements one at the minute and the Twitch app was showing me as not live, as offline. So then I went on to my web page on my phone and it showed me as live, and I'm like, so what the fuck is going on then? It makes no sense whatsoever. Southampton's a shithole. Don't tell me it's a nice place. I've been there, man. I suppose anywhere's nicer than up north. I'm joking. Where I am is a shithole as well, so.
If I get a red light, I will be able to read what you've put. Otherwise, I can't read anything right now until I stop to get my Yorkie bar out. which will be in a little bit. I'm going to stop quickly on the side of the road to get my Yorkie, as I'm hungry. Okay. You should continue with Scum when back or flight sim. Maybe. Maybe. We'll see. It depends, because someone's asked about using the PC tonight for work purposes, so I don't get a fucking weekend as per usual, but you know. We'll see. I'm hoping that said person can't be fucked, and then I will get on Scum. I went on it earlier off stream and I found a bike finally, so I can actually drive about, and I've got back to my original gaff that I'm building around. What else did you fucking put? The centre was decent, parked at the multi-storey in the main shopping centre.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, to be fair, the main shopping mall and everything is okay. It's just everything else. I've just got a bad memory of going to Southampton because I got kicked off of a train because I was on the wrong timed train. Someone was being a fucking Jobsworth on the train. A ticket prick. And it's any wonder they're losing their jobs. I don't know why they're striking. But anyway, he kicked us off the train because we were on the wrong train. Now, we weren't on the wrong train because the other train that supposedly we had our ticket for was doing the exact same fucking route, and it was literally just an hour earlier. This was a train that was an hour earlier than the train that apparently we booked for. But it's a normal fucking train and it wasn't rammed. It was dead. So I don't get why this geezer was being a tosser. I think he was just being a Billy Big Bollocks, or thinking he was being a Billy Big Bollocks. So got kicked off a train and had to get off at Southampton and wait, so just walked around it for a while. Fucking arsehole. I was supposed to stop for my Yorkie, I got distracted. I'll stop down here for my Yorkie. I need my Yorkie. I have no idea where I am. Well, I do, but at the same time, I don't really want to be here. Right, I'm just going to get my Yorkie quick. Give me a minute. Can I spawn one in? Fucking idiot. Give me a sec. Didn't like you Northerners, are you knob? Knobhead. Fucking Northerner. That's just what a Northerner. Ooh, you motherfucker. That's just what a Northerner like you would say, isn't it? The fuck was that all about? Oh, never mind. Right, I got my Yorkie. I'll leave you to it. Just pulled into services. Okay, mate. Services? Warwick? I'm guessing. Warwick services? No worries, man. I'll catch up with you later. Enjoy the rest of your journey home. Gonna get a Burger King guaranteed, aren't ya? Just off M40, okay. learner nearly come out on a van at a roundabout then. Yikes. I think the trainer took over and done the braking. I've lost chat.